Hey, Urban Church, it's Julio, and here we are finishing up Christmas week with a story of the wise men. And I have the A-Rods here with me to tell you a story and also to sing a song. So please join me. And here are the A-Rods. Hey guys, say hi.
Hi.
All right, so Amber is going to be telling us a story, the story of the
wise men.
All right, Amber, take it away.
The wise men. After Jesus was born, some wise men from a country in the east arrived in Jerusalem. These were men who studied and looked for signs in the stars. When they got to Jerusalem, they asked, "Where's the baby who was born to be the king of the Jews? We saw his star in the east, and we have come to worship him." Herod, the king of Judah, was very upset when he heard what the wise men were saying. He called for the chief priests and the teachers of the law and asked, "Where will the Messiah be born?" "He will be born in Bethlehem of Judah," they answered. "The prophet Micah wrote, 'Out of you, Bethlehem, will come a ruler who will be the shepherd of my people Israel.'" Herod met in secret with the wise men to find out exactly when they first saw the star. Then he said, "When you find the child, let me know. I too want to go and worship him." As the wise men set out, the star they had seen in the east appeared again. They were filled with joy. The star went before them and led them to the place where Jesus was. When the wise men entered, they saw Mary with the child. They bowed down and worshiped him. Then they opened the gifts that they had brought for Jesus, gold and incense and perfume. But when they left there, they did not return to King Herod. They had been warned in a dream not to go back. Instead, they returned to their own country by a different way.
Thank you, Amber. All right, so I have a couple of questions for you. I'm going to start with the little one. So, Bella, can you tell me what were the wise men following?
The star.
Ooh, you have a star right there. Okay. And Alexander, who were the wise men?
They were people who wanted to see Jesus.
Very true. And Amber, since you were the reader, can you tell me what kind of presents did they give Jesus?
The three wise men brought Jesus gold and perfume and incense.
That's right. Very good. So now the A-Rods are going to finish up with what?
A song called Mary, Did You Know?
All right. So you guys are ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So we're going to start. So let's sing. All right, guys.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Bye.